have a kind here. Oh, I wish I could live your life just for one day.
So, where do you want to go?
I don't care. As long as we get there fast. Come on, speed up a little. Good! Now let's go faster! This car can go faster than this, right? Now we're going somewhere! Yeah! Woo! I love it! Yeah! All right! Woo! Faster! Faster! Yeah! Let's go faster. This car can go faster than this, right? Now we're going! Yeah! Woo! I love it! Yeah! All right! Woo! Woo! Oh, hang on. I gotta check this. I just got a text from my dad. I have to go meet him. Can you drive me home?
Thank you.
Tell me, Wei. Have you ever had sex in a car?
I grew up in California. What do you think?
Oh, well, I'll take that as a yes.
Well, what about you? Is that your thing?
Oh, no, I don't like that. It's much too cramped, especially in a car like this. Limos are okay, though.
Okay, then.
No need to get the door for me. Thanks for the ride. It was very exciting. I like exciting rides.
Sandra, hang on, hold on. Come over here.
You are such a bad, bad boy.
Dr. Tang, I built tech for the Sun On Yi. I'm trying out a new tracking device. Can you give me a hand?
What do you need?
I put the tracker on a test package. I need you to see if you can follow it as it flows down the sewers.
The sewers?
Yeah, if it works, we can move drugs and guns this way.
Yeah, sure.
No need to carry anything that will get you arrested. You just drop in wherever you are and pick it up where you need it.
Ha ha ha! Dr. Tang, I followed the package. The transmitter stopped moving.
Excellent. Thanks, Wei. This show our tech could really work.
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
There you go. I hope this is good enough.
Thanks.
Norbert, you're behind on your payments to Roland. You need to make good today.
Fuck you and fuck Roland. I've got friends in the police department. You don't dare fuck with me. I bring the whole world of hurt down on you.
You sure about that?
You can't touch me, and you know it. So like I said, fuck you.
Hey, you guys, wanna make a quick buck?
What we got to do?
Just be yourself, $10 each.
I can be myself.
Now follow me.
Ew, we should have asked for more.
$10 is a lot, man. Don't get greedy.
I'm not doing too well. I didn't sign up for no hike.
Hey, Norbert, bought you some custom.
Excuse me. Get out, get the hell out.
You got police protection from this?
Okay, I'll pay.
Don't see that.
Right?
Who are you?
Bomb squad. You hear or see anything suspicious, officer?
What? No! Is there a bomb?
Could go off at any minute. I'm guessing the blast won't go more than a few hundred meters.
Excuse me, I forgot something in my car.
Vincent? Shit. Son of a bitch. Someone did surgery on these guys. Everyone the same. This is no ordinary serial killer. Tang, it's Wei.
What did you find out?
Vincent. They got Vincent.
I'm sorry. I know he was your friend. What are you gonna do next?
All the victims were Sun An Yi. All had an organ removed, cut right out of them. And you're right, this isn't just about murder.
What's your next step?
The removal looks professional. A surgeon of some kind. I'm gonna look into the hospital records. If somebody's stealing organs, they gotta be using them for something.
All right. Keep me informed.
Got a moment?